watching the games here, it's like you're driving down Las Vegas Boulevard to play a hockey game, and you pull off at T-Mobile, and obviously you guys know how crazy the atmosphere is. It's a pretty unique place to play, no doubt.